In this video, I'm going to teach you how to sync an external audio with your video in iMovie, and we are starting right now. Hey, welcome to my channel. My name is Karen Carr, and I teach realtors how to use their YouTube channel to get business. Why do I know this? Because that's what I'm doing. I am a realtor with Keller Williams in Savannah, Georgia, and I get at least 75% of my business, not just leads, actual clients, closings, and commission checks from my YouTube channel. One of the things I've been struggling with, though, is when you use an external audio. I've got a Zoom H1, for example. When you go to import it into iMovie, you're trying to sync your video line and your audio line together. And then if you make a cut, suddenly you've got to make sure that you're cutting the audio and the video in the exact same spot. Otherwise, it doesn't line up anymore and it kind of looks like a bad Kung Fu movie. So here is the trick that I have learned to make that easier. First thing you're going to do is import your video and the external audio into iMovie. Put your video in the timeline, drop your audio down in the timeline. Now, when I start recording, one of the very first things I do once the camera is running and the microphone is running is to go like this. That way, there is a spike in the audio and I see it on video, and it's very easy for me to then line the two up so that my audio is exactly in sync with my video. Don't forget to mute the audio from the video line, or you can even detach the audio and delete it altogether. You want to make sure that you don't have two lines of audio, the audio from the actual camera that you were recording with and the audio from your external device. Once I have it perfect, I'm going to download it. So go up into iMovie, click on this button to export it to your desktop. You can use whatever resolution you want. Save it with a name. Now delete everything that you just did in your timeline. Just select all of it, hit the delete button, and import the one that you just downloaded. Now when you put it into iMovie, the audio from your external device is part of the video. And now you can go about and edit it the way you normally would. You can chop off the beginning and the end. You can take out all the mistakes. You can put in B-roll and do whatever you want to do without having to worry that you're going to mess up that audio and it won't be in sync anymore. So now comment down below. What other sort of tutorials would you like to see? Do you want to know about making custom thumbnails? Do you want to learn more editing skills? Do you want to learn, I don't know, ways to make the entire process faster? Comment down below and let me know what other sort of videos you'd like to see. If you like this video, I think you need to hit that subscribe button because I make new videos like this all the time, teaching my fellow real estate agents tips and tricks to make your YouTube channel better. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and I will see you on the next one.